Boys, what's good? Welcome back to the channel. I got a little something different for you today. We had the opportunity to come down to, what part of Kansas is this?
North Central
to an undisclosed lake behind me. We're gonna go fishing with Bucks Guide Service, owner operator back here on the ramp. Nick Markman has invited us to show this Georgia boy some walleye and some other species in this big lake here. Couldn't have picked a better day. A little chilly, but you know, ultimately, hopefully the walleye bite's a little decent out here. But guys, we'll stay tuned and get you introduced to Nick here in just a minute. So stay tuned, we got a fishing video coming for you.
Thing. I could fight the cops with my bare two hands. End up in jail eating microwave hell, but I'm a little smarter than that. I could even wait till the night got late, maybe with some fog and rain too, and steal all the riches from them greedy sons of bitches and send in my story to the news. And then you have something to talk.
All right, guys, we're putting in. I'm going to introduce you to Nick Markman. Like I said, the owner-operator of Bucks Guide Service. He's going to give us a rundown of what we're looking at today, conditions, and what we can look forward to later on today. So, guys, here's Nick. Nick, tell us a little about yourself, a little guide service, kind of what we got going on today.
Yeah, Bucks Guide Service has been around for years. My dad, he started it over 35 years ago, and I've kind of taken over. We're out here at Glen Elder, and it's temperatures are a little iffy, but bite's been good, and hopefully sun pops out and wind cooperates and everything works out great. I think we can get on some fish here.
Heck yeah, man. So like tell the guys like what kind of species you expect.
We're gonna be most efficient for walleye. We might even get into some big wipers. It's a little early yet, but we might catch some coming back out of the river channels. The walleye bite's been good. They've been 19 to all the way up to 27 inch fish, so hopefully we can get on some big ones today.
Heck yeah. Well, Nick, let's get after, man. We'll have a good day. Let's kick it off right.
Sounds good.
Here we go.
Seven.
What's it reading there?
26.9.
Six.
29 right there.
I don't ever see a lot of guys hit it, which I like.
You want to keep your line slack.
Okay.
So it's staying on the bottom. If it's bouncing up in the air like this with this cold water, they really don't want to chase it.
Okay. They're a little slow to moving.
Yeah. I'll get to sit up here.
All right, boys, we're out to the first spot. Really, I don't know anything about walleye fishing, so we're learning a lot today from Captain Nick here. But basically, the long and short of it is a little transition line in this old roadbed under this lake, kind of where they like to hang out generally. It being so cold, he's rigging us up the line here, as you can see. Keeping a little slack in it, he says, that is the key with the temperatures being, so they're not going to chase that bait so much, it being so cold. But we got a couple lines wet, so we'll see. We'll keep you stay tuned and see what comes up, so stay with us.
A lot of times in this cold water, they'll slack line in like this, and you get a bite, a lot of guys will get excited and rip it out of the rod holder, and you really miss your opportunity. And if you can, just turn it right there towards them and keep that line slack, and you'll reel up onto them so your line's tight, and just wait there, and you'll feel them finally take it and then take the fish. A lot of times they just got a hold of that tail. You'll set the hook too soon and you won't get nothing.
Freaking pro tip.
Yep. A little bit. Yeah. That feels nice, especially when I grab that net.
Yep.
A lot of head shaking going on. Hopefully, it ain't a channel cat. This don't feel like no walleye. If it is, it's a tank.
That's a spoil.
That's a good one.
That's what, probably 26, 27?
Yeah, 24, 25.
24, 25.
Wow.
That's what we're after.
We'll show the boys what a walleye looks like, Nick.
Lake Gator.
That should be the title of the video on Lake Gators.
Is
that like the nickname?
He had it for a while. He's completely swallowed it. You just didn't even see that bite hardly. My line was looking funny. I didn't even really see the pull moving, but he took it. I felt it after he was
subtle, like he was like,
yep. Yeah.
Dude, that's so cool.
He called it, Preston. The first fish we caught was going to be a walleye.
Man. Swallowed that thing, dude. 23. So on average, what would you say? That's pretty
that's
big.
Getting there a lot now. They've been 19 to 23 is kind of common, but the bigger ones are 25 to 28. A lot of times in channel they'll just grab the tail and you'll see it more goofy looking.
Really?
Channel.
Back he goes.
Yeah, the way the wind's been from the north the last few days, that's what they could be.
Yep. We caught some off that brush the other day when we were crappie fishing.
The wind died, we circled off our brush pile. I'm just getting us back on it.
How many crappie do you got?
More than you.
many walleye do you got?
Less than you. We got more bait overall.
Maybe.
No, oh, you dirty.
This is a family show, dog.
That one's fat.
That's a nice one.
That's a nice point. That's a nice
one. Dude, like, it's just chunky.
Yeah.
It's that last one I caught was the smallest one we've got so far.
Oh, heck yeah, boys. Love it. It's nice.
Oh, yep. My God.
Yep, sure did.
In the boat.
Oh, yeah, hold that slab up. That's nice right there. Heck yeah.
I sure hope we don't end up like them. Faded hearts and fights that never end. Out of lies and broken promises, I'll never do that again. And I sure hope we don't end up like them. Cause you're way too pretty to be crying from those eyes and screaming, never looked so good on you. Well, I know I said this a hundred times, a hundred more just won't do. You're my one and only.
Hope you enjoyed the video. That's something that we don't really have a lot on the channel, is some cool fishing footage and experiences like that. But if you find yourself in North Central Kansas, definitely hit up Nick. He'll definitely show you a great time. He's good people. He's been in the area for many, many years. Can put you on those targeted species like walleye, crappie. He catches hundreds of white bass in one night. In some cases, so it can get wild and definitely western out there. But hit him up. I'm going to have a link in the description below, so if you do want to shoot him a DM, shoot him a message on Facebook, let him know the date you want to head out, and like I said, you will not regret booking a trip with him. He's good people. I vouch for him 100%. But thanks for checking out the video. Hit Nick up, ask him any questions you got, and catch some walleye out there in Kansas. It's a good time. But guys, thanks for watching the video.